Hey everyone, this is just a little quick tutorial on Paul Simon's You Can Call Me Al. It's not gonna be a long one because there's just three chords and you can play it a whole bunch of different ways. So it's just the G chord, which is your index finger, third string, second fret, middle finger, first string, second fret, and your ring finger on the second string on the third fret. And then the D chord, which is just the top three strings of the second fret. Play that with your middle finger. And the C chord, which is just your ring finger on the first string on the first fret. The third fret. So, G, D, C. And then, and it just goes from D to D to C to D to G to D to C to D. So it's just back and forth and back and forth. And in terms of strumming pattern, I mean, you can play this song the way it was written and recorded. So it's G, D, D, C, C, D, D, G, G, D, D, C, C, D, D, G. And you just keep repeating that and play over that, or sing over that. Pattern that I did was down, down, up, up, down, up. That's the pattern. Down, down, up, up, down, up, 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 down, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up. And that's it. So just learn the words and try out a few different strumming patterns. You can play this a ton of different ways. And easy song, great album. So there is another song for you, and I'll be back with more. Thanks.